In this video, you'll learn about the physical atom, how to combine them into molecules, how to scan your molecules into the app, and what you can do with the Happy Atoms app. Physical atom. Let's take a close look at one happy atom. The physical atom model has metal electrons on flexible arms and magnetic electron holes embedded into the nucleus. The atomic symbol for each atom is printed on the top and bottom. Combining into molecules. When two or more atoms combine, they form a molecule. To build molecules, fill the electron holes with electrons from other atoms. You'll notice that single bonds will form with an electron from each other, forming a straight line between two atoms. Remember that a bond like this, a covalent bond, has two electrons. We call it a single bond because it's one bond between the atoms. Notice how it's easier to snap them together than pull them apart? Chemical bonds work the same way. The system can also show double and triple bonds easily, as well as ionic bonds in which one electron is donated. Scanning the molecule. To take a picture, first make sure that the molecule is on a white surface, like the Happy Atoms mat or the back of a poster, and that the lighting is even. Line up the molecule so each atom is visible, then snap a picture. Once you have your picture, tap each of the atoms. If an atom isn't visible, you'll have to take a new picture. If you need to make adjustments to the scan, you can tap on an atom to ignore it, or tap and hold to open the menu. This menu will let you adjust the result in the event that the scan did not read the atom properly. Information in the app. Once the molecule has been scanned, you'll either discover a map molecule or a frontier molecule. Map molecules have a wealth of information, such as how it is used in the world, how the name can be broken down into more meaningful parts, and information about its bonds and geometry. If you discover a frontier molecule, you'll see basic information like its name and composition. There are thousands of molecules to discover. If you ever need help, there are hints on the map. Or rookie chemists, Harper and Andy, are around in their labs and they need your help to do their research. There are two main sets of happy atoms. The introduction to atoms and molecules set contains 17 atoms. And the complete set features 50 atoms and includes everything you need to discover all the molecules on the map.